Don't let children watch this. Five years later.
Hey, hey, everybody, let's have fun.
You got some balls coming back here.
Hey!
Whoa.
Look at this guy. Jeez, you ain't changed a bit. What the hell are you wearing?
What, you mean my disguise?
Yeah, it's about as subtle as a kick in the nuts.
All right, all right. So how's my place?
Like I told you on the phone. It's just like you left it. Here's the keys.
Nice. And how about that job we talked about?
Don't worry, I got more than enough work for both of us these days. You want a lift?
Nah, thanks. Think I'll grab my own.
What witness? All right, so, I don't know. It's like mini games again, but at least with this one, it is Joe, and I feel like it's going to end up showing us what happens with Joe. So let's continue. Bonus timer. I'm supposed to beat these guys up out front. Do you have a gun?
Hey, tons of fun. Where are you going?
Are you calling tons of fun, bitch?
That'll be $5.
Wrong guy, wrong day.
Dumbass. Okay. Joe has some interesting moves. Don't worry, you're next. Oh boy.
Hope that was worth $5.
I wasn't ready. Dummy. Cool. Get a car. Oh, it's a fast car, too. Ran past the door. Yep. Get to the safety zone. You get like bonus points for going fast. Depending on how long you go real fast. And there's a cop right there. Really don't want to get pulled over. What the hell are you guys doing? Get out of the damn way. Assume that his safety zone is his apartment. Oh, leave the car. In the mini game that I did with the guy that didn't know, he actually had to touch the house with your body. So, whatever. Still S rank, whatever. What are you guys doing?
Hey, what are you, so kind of queer?
What? Hey, Joe. Had to call in a favor to get you this, so don't fuck it up. We got this thing going on with Derek. Hot cars and shit. should be a lot of dough in it for all of us. But we got to get rid of the competition first. Couple of little punks, too stupid to know who they dealing with. Set up shop in some warehouse in Millville. You get down there and light the place up good. Take them out of business and we'll take care of you. Poor sons of bitches won't know what hit them. Stunt jump. Here, run these fuckers over. The car must explode. The cars must explode. Got it. How's this guy doing? Molotovs or something? Do I have any grenades or anything? No. What am I supposed to do? Your gas tank? I feel like that was it. Oh, they're coming for me. Let's get the fuck out of Dodge. Dummy. We'll get points for peeling out. What? Do I have to lose the cops? Or can I just do this? Do I win? Did I win? I didn't win. Oh my god. Okay. Whoops! Okay, I don't know if the cops were supposed to be on me or is it because they caught me speeding but they didn't say, aw, you gonna fucking make me do it all over again. You piece of shit. Oh, I'm wanted. So that's why the cops were like, eh. Nothing to see here, nothing to see here. Keep moving, keep moving. God, just get out of my way. Shut up. Kick your ass. Hello? Keep forgetting I have to hit E on it. S rank! Okay. Car's all fucked up. I'm wanted. Sure. I'm in big fucking trouble here. I hit some guy. I mean, some crazy fuck just jumped in front of my cab this morning. He came out of nowhere. He had to be, like, drunk or something. The fucker's dead, Joe. The cops will never believe it was an accident. You gotta help me. I didn't think nobody was looking, so I shoved his body in my trunk. You gotta do something with it fast. Okay, guy. Get in Marty's cab. Look at this frickin' cop party. Oh, it must be close to where Joe hit the guy. Yeah, whatever. Go around.
All units, code green. Back to the station. Use extreme caution. Use of automatic weapons is authorized.
What? Can you get off my cab? Can you get off? Can you stop? Can you stop it? I'm sure this cab's super fast. I'm still able to lose him. Fuck. Keep going. Nothing to see.
All units, code green. Back to the station.
Oh my god, there's a cop right there. And right there. I'm taking it to the crusher. Sure, I'm glad there's like 50 cops on the road. Definitely taking it to the crusher. Said he put it in the trunk, right? I don't see a body in the trunk. I wasn't really staring at the trunk. Whatever. Get to the safe zone. Oh, it's like right over here. Didn't need to get in the car. Boom. Hey! It's not bad. Begin my next mission. Okay, where is the closest one? Going out of business. What does that mean? Does that mean I can go continue? Let's see if I can go continue storyline. For now, because I would like to get a better car anyway. That dude knew I was gonna kill him if he didn't jump over that wall. Oh, okay. I think the stars mean that I completed that mission. That's all right. What happens if I go to his apartment? It's like a change. Yeah, that's more Joe. At the hospital here. Some little shitbag that bought a Kingfisher from me fucked up good. The asshole used the car and a fucking job and then runs when the goddamn cops show up. Joe, the cops got that car in holding right now. You start looking around and it's going to make a lot of people we know nervous. You find that car and make it disappear or it'll be both of our asses. All right. It's from the police station. That doesn't sound cool. Can I just break in here? Sure can. What? I'm sorry.
Fuck. Use extreme caution. Use of automatic weapons is authorized.
Please don't.
All units, code green. Back to the station.
That's right. There's nobody. Will you just get in the fucking car?
Use extreme caution. Use of automatic weapons is authorized.
Well, there's a thing right here, so can I at least change the plate?
How can I help you?
Oh, you know, just the usual.
Your license plate. For you,
all units, code green. Back to the station.
I always hit escape to leave, and it doesn't do it.
My car getting away of your ass?
Oh, Joe. Cool.
I'm gonna be about 6 feet tall.
Son of a fucking bitch. And now the fucking car is wanted again. What am I supposed to be doing here? What? Oh my God. You told me. I hate you. Not. I hate you. Well, what is that P? Still got an A. It was a mess. Still wanted. Hey. How nice of you to bring my car to me. Fuck's sake.
Another day, another trip to the body shop.
Yeah,